hope you're having a wonderful day. I'm working from the treadmill today. But I wanted to make this post because I was thinking about some of my past clients that were so close to making it big. Because they're already, let's say, like a C or B list celebrity, but they wanted to get to the A list. And it's always the enemy that comes in and makes something happen, like an illness, an accident, a family death, a divorce, a breakup, to knock that person off course. And it's so sad, but they're never able to recover from that. And I don't want that to happen to you. So the next time an obstacle comes in your life, I want you to just say, you know what? I'm gonna mourn. I'm gonna do what I have to do in order to heal, but I'm not gonna get off track because we all have to finish our race. All right, guys, I hope this little video has helped you. Know that I love you and I'm wishing you a fabulous day. Love you.